are investigating a double shooting in the St. Claude neighborhood. Around 3:30 this afternoon is when everything went down. Cops say someone shot at a man on France and North Villery streets, hitting him in the foot. We're told he was taken to an area hospital, and just moments ago, police told us a second victim, a woman, showed up at the hospital as well. No word on the severity of their injuries.